He's a killer. I see it.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Not before I do. Do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jane. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it. Huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look.
That should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
You just keep sliding on back. Only one can stand the sight of you here is the skip.
On with the...
Long shot and salt, and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
thought. Lost balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Communicated!
To recon.
We're so dead already.
You get it.
We don't even know how to fall
you
over.
Crap, which litter these lands are erected by Scrotus soldiers. They're called... Destroy them to lower Scrotus' threat to this place. More camps and more boys.
Surprises.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Stop
this region, Saints! Be on guard!
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye and the skin.
Lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
I need a recon.
I don't think you're here to help.
Noose is tight.
Holy me! I make cheat what praise us. We destroyed the camps of the Scrotus hordes.
Thank you. Lie low here. This could work as cover.
I mourn the victory of evil today.
Looks like they died embracing each other.
Let me do my stuff.
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. No, I would never leave her side.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Kill!
There's got to be a weakness.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. The bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye and the skill.
Up ahead!
I see them. I can take them out with a sniper rifle.
What?
The long shot.
I have a few rounds. Make them count. Shooter!
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. But please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
tickets for the leash, boy! The driver!
Come on. And a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. Your plans for this car. Building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack. A wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Thank you.
there are those who dwell on the crust of the lands, like you and me. And then there are those who dwell beneath. They worship darkness and drink the blood of men. Up in the meantime, Saint.
Ah! You crazy! What the hell is that coming? Fucking down! Shoot it, Kurt! What the hell?
Up ahead!
well to wield such a mysterious force.
Comes Lord Scrota's horde! Gunslinger!
My plans for the Jack. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Don't expect this to last. I'm gonna
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint! I've been wondering.
We're still watching you. Don't get any ideas. Things are quieted down. I hope I...
Do you call our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. No food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
That's Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
This place ain't for your kind, wastrel. I see what you are. Flap gum with Jeep, not me.
Sit tight.
Thank you. rocks off!
Shit, come on!
James! We're pissed!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Help!
bring the car.
Whoopsie-doo. Strange gene drift to you. You got some fine wheels rolling there. Is that a nitro boost I spot on the intake? If so, stranger, there'd be some fine spots for you to let that baby soar.
Someone's gonna die! Come over here and fight like a man!
Come on.
No, not now.
Then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus.
Thank you.
spied you racing so deftly in the long bars. I knew you were special. So unlike the savages. The hardest, huh? Man of taste.